What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when you cannot join Roblox games on your PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This problem is usually related to the Roblox servers. To verify the Roblox server status, navigate to status.roblox.com, where you can verify if there is a service disruption or server maintenance for the game's servers. If you notice any current issues with the game servers, you will have to wait a couple of minutes to hours until this problem is resolved. If the servers are all operational, this problem is most likely related to your network connection. Disable your VPN or proxy connection if you play Roblox on your PC or mobile device. You can also use a speed testing site or application like Speedtest. This site will allow you to test your average up and download speed to the closest server. If you notice any issues with your connection, then make sure to restart your router in case you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the number of devices connected to the same network. When this is done, and you're still unable to join Roblox servers, proceed to reset the Roblox app on your PC or reinstall the application on your mobile device. On Windows, open your settings. In the App section, navigate to Installed Apps and look up Roblox. Select Advanced Options for Roblox and then click on Reset. This will clear the app cache and reinstate the application. The next time you launch Roblox, verify that you're using the correct account and that no other devices are currently logged in to a Roblox server with your account. Access your Roblox account settings on the Roblox homepage to ensure that your parental control settings are not preventing you from joining Roblox games. If you want to ensure you can join any Roblox experience, set this option to suitable for all ages 13 and older before saving your changes. These steps and more information will be available in our extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.